They're special kids, but not because of their height, strength, and certainly not because of their athleticism. They don't have big names. They aren't ranked nationally, so it's easy to write them off.
It's hard out here trying to chase his basketball dream, man. Coming from a small town like Millbrae that no one really hears about.
What makes them special is their will to get better. It's like nothing I've ever witnessed before.
And we work out from like 5 to 8, and then I get home, go back to sleep, and wake up and do it all over again. It's 5 times out of the week.
They search for places to train when everybody thinks there's no gyms.
We've been at 9 different gyms. 9 different gyms, like, just trying to work out. I mean, we just trying to find gyms out here. If you're a basketball player and you're willing to get better, you're going to find gyms, man. There's no excuses. I don't want to hear that.
Both stand under 6 feet, but it doesn't matter. The Lumberjacks.
I had a 38-point game. I mean, I could have went off of 50. I should have. That's why I'm trying to get better, dude. Trying to expand on my game every way.
Most people think they work hard, but maybe after you watch this, you'll reconsider. They're going to try out the 10,000 hour theory. Chances are slim, but as their trainer, as a competitor, I want in. There's about 60 million people that play basketball in the world. It's about 345 Division I basketball schools out there in 32 divisions. With 30 teams in the NBA, the max amount of players is around 450. So you can only imagine how hard it is nowadays to make it. And it's even that much harder if you don't stand above 6 feet tall. So the chances of Kyle and Maddie making it is about 1 in a billion. These guys aren't dumb, though. They know there really is no room for error. One of the biggest problems when we started doing all this a year ago was their weight. So they eat about 5 times a day now. And while they still aren't where they want to be, they have improved. If they didn't eat, sleep, and stretch as much as they do now, there would have been no way they could have made it through this past year. So that's how things go before and after workouts.
We're out here about to go to the beach right now. Gonna do this workout, get faster, and hit the dunes. It don't get easier than this, man. It just gets harder every day. You think it gets easier? Not like that.
Man, legs sore, butt sore. Just don't really want to do this, but we have to do it though.
No homo.
No, definitely not homo.
Shout out my boy Artikel. You about to see him coming up. I haven't seen this fool all summer. Resurrected from the dead.
Bunch of excuses in the world, but he's out here today.
I say this fool goes for about 20 minutes on the beach, and he runs no more than 5.
Sand dunes?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm about to try to kill these fools today, man. 30 minutes at the beach, 30 minutes at the sand dune, hour 30 minutes later on the gym, on the floor. Is that what we're doing? We're going to do about that. 2 hours, I don't know.
About that time to put that work in, man.
You gotta remember why you're doing this. Remember where you're trying to think about where you're trying to get to. All the haters. It's gonna hurt, man. It burns. It kills you. You just gotta keep pushing.
Get it going here. Got a canoe straggling in kind of late. About to be the tallest man on the beach. Struggling out here.
Go ahead.
Crack to our own out the back of our homes. We smell the musk of the dusk and the crack of the dawn. We go through episodes too, like Attack of the Clones. What till we break a bag and you hear the crack of the bone? Yeah, bye.
just to get by, just to get by, just to get by. We commute the computer, spirits stay mute while your ego spread rumors. We survivalists turn to consumers, just to get by, just to get by, just to get by, just to get by, just to get by.
There's gonna be some throw up today for sure.
Wanna get good, you gotta be out here.
Well, surprisingly, nobody threw up. It's kind of like disrespect. Made me feel like I ain't working hard enough.
Hey, what about
so then work is harder then.
What about what R. Kelly's doing his back pedal? Is that funny?
Yeah, I know, right? They was out here looking kind of sloppy, but I mean, they did it. But we still got another workout.
I don't know if I'm gonna finish, but we gotta see.
You gonna finish, right?
See what's. I'm probably gonna finish. I'm trying to do like 22, 23 maybe.
23?
Nah.
The goal is to, 20 and 30?
Yeah.
20 times up, 30 minutes. So, this type of stuff right here gets you to quit. Man, these fools ain't quit yet, so we're gonna see how it goes. This is probably one of the hardest workouts you could do. Me personally, I used to run a sand dune in Los Angeles. It works for sure. A while back, we saw a special on Blake Griffin working out in San Francisco. Somewhere in there, they showed this hill. It was a no-brainer. We found the same hill and been working out here for close to a month now. The results have definitely shown.
I waited my whole life to be the man of the hour. I really can't lie, I was the man when I started. I be the man when I die. Man, these hoes take their money and I take their virginity. I'm hot, I split a O in half and now it's up for rent disease. Cause it's really crazy if you retarded.
Trying to get that sky, you gotta eat, man. For real.
A little miscalculation. I thought they was gonna throw up on the at the beach, but it's probably gonna happen here.
I'm 2 pay, I'm 3 pay. I'm looking like I'm a sweepstakes, but I treat your girl like a cheapskate. Cause I need a crib, a big estate. I need a boat.
This has to be the hardest thing I've ever did.
Nothing easy about this.
My body's telling me to stop. That's that hard work coming out of us. Good. Shout out to my mom. Out here grinding the cab, you know what he's doing.
Hard workout. Threw up. Sound of hard work, man.
See how it is, man. I'm dead. Did 22 overtime. Did 20 in 30 minutes, did 22.
Got one more to go.
That's the workout and I'm done.
What do you think of how they do today?
Yeah. I know that fool only did like 8. Canoe was on his knees the whole time. Blake Griffin, I don't know what he was doing.
We try to work out about 5 to 6 times a week. And it takes its toll on the body. The working out, the icing, stretching, resting, eating. It's all a part of the whole process. It's a grind.
And watch over Samantha.
When you get better at something, it can become addicting. And you only focus on that. But one thing I try to preach is that often you can lose the sight of the things that should mean the most to you in life. Family. Even if Kyle and Maddie somehow make it to where they want to be, basketball won't last forever. It's so important to keep the ones who love you the closest.
We have to hit 3 in a row.
On to the third workout. It's 9:10 right now. About to get it in.
All right, here we go, third take. Real quick, Ali.
Third workout of the day. Third, determined to get the Brandon Jennings handle.
What trainer you know is doing all this?
Shucks. He did. I killed him. Amen. Bitch.
And this about that time, man. In the gym, this is the most important part right here. Gotta get these fools right.
Orphan and the hairdresser combined. I'm on the toilet when I rhyme. If you the shit, then I decline. I climax when you begin it, then I end with cloud nine. And that's important when you morph into an angel in the sky. You don't be forging all my signatures. My listeners reply and tell me that you're biting style. You got a hell of an appetite, and I'm a beer for a while. Just buckle up before the ride, or knuckle up if you can fight. We always making them double die. Assume tie is suitable, and usual is suicide. CSI just might investigate this fucking parasite. What they telling me, aim it at your celebrity. This is studio felony. Ferragami to many and cool enough for the 70s. Nigga, payback's a vision. Bitch, you been living in debt with me. Dead, I'm all in especially. Leave a call on this mother voicemail to say that he rest in peace. Big ol' chopper, the recipe. Wrestling, that's irrelevant. Rather rest at your residence. Whistling to the melody. Couldn't think of a better D. Better be on your P&Q. It's just me, J-Rock, Soul, and Q. Solar system and barbecue. Nothing else you can do. Yep, yep. Amen. I killed him. Amen. Amen. Got me breathing with dragons. I'll crack the egg in your basket, you bastard. I'm Billy Manson. Don't ask who your favorite rapper. Yep, yep. Amen. I know. No show. Amen. Amen. Got me breathing with dragons. I'll crack the egg in your basket, you bastard. I'm Billy Manson. Don't ask who your favorite rapper. I rap them and made them cast, but I captured the likes of NASA. My pedigree took like fashion. How fast are we to the pastor? We all are sinners. Once you send us the Bible study factor, yo, hypocrite is the action of blasphemy. I assassin my casualty, and it's casually done. And tell him my salary coming. I'm so honest, don't talk to me about no money. The sun is under my feet, and I come in peace to compete. I don't run if you rather leap. My statistics go up in weeks, and I go visit the nearest street. And I get busy, yo, mini MC, really ballistic.
Take forever, man.
I'm persistent, recognize I'll be really too vicious. The permanent beast and the demolition, bringing up the street, better partition, better not your tea. How to go mention, how to call you see, putting my dick in the rap industry.
Three workouts. Time is 12.
Ate breakfast. Yeah, definitely went to church. Got a church. And then ran the beach for 30 minutes. Sandings for 30 minutes. My boy Canoe was crawling up the hill. After that, rest for an hour. And then back in the gym, it's 12.
Here's a question that you can ask yourself. How much are you willing to give up? How much time are you willing to sacrifice to achieve the goal that you want to achieve? And know this, the better you do at something, you'll get a couple of haters. Don't worry about them. Just stay focused on what you want to do. I was on this, but now I'm on to that. You see it in my closet, for it's on the rack. Was out there in Hawaii, now I'm going back. I got so much money, I should start.